to have an idea, a dream, to see it manifest into something that's real, that's tangible, that's concrete, it's just like every adjective that means wonderful that you can think of. Tabitha Birdsong, co-owner of Miss Birdsong Sweet Tooth, located in Memphis, Tennessee. Ever since I was a young girl and would go in my grandmother's purse with a half a stick of gum or some chocolate-covered raisins, I always knew that I loved sweets. I'm a former elementary school teacher. Probably about 6 years ago, I was laid off and needed to supplement some income. You know how you can have something just call at you, and I just knew that this was my passion, and being laid off at that particular time gave me the opportunity. And so Miss Birdsong Sweet Tooth was born from that. The hard part of owning your own business is maintaining a financial flow and having the capital that you need to stay afloat. I choose to shop at Sam's Club because Sam's Club is meant for the small business owner. You need items that are affordable, that are quality.
Together with SCORE, Sam's Club supports small businesses by providing specialized training and mentorship programs. In 2013, Tabitha was a recipient of a SCORE grant.
SCORE is a nonprofit organization of retired executives who mentor new and existing small business owners. Through the grant that was provided to me through SCORE, I was able to learn very important information on how to hone my craft as a business owner. SCORE has benefited me in so many ways. When I think about my mentors, it just makes me smile. Sam's Club has been involved in my business in every way, from helping me to become a supplier, to providing me with the products and services that I need for my business, to actually having me showcase my product in their clubs. Being in showcase events in Sam's Club, you come across all different types of members and you just see the excitement on their faces. They're like, oh, candy apples. And it's universal.
Tabitha's not only a member, but she's a showcase provider. Something that's personally very important to me, being a club manager at Sam's Club, is that we can provide an opportunity for small businesses within our community.
When I go into Sam's Club and see my product, it just makes me so elated. Words really can't express. I'm on top of the world.